channel. I am Stephanie and this is Evita, day number 3. Today's question is, what is something interesting about the city that you live in? Well, I really can't say what is interesting about the city that I live in. I live in Woodbridge, Virginia. I don't actually, like, I mean, we have a pretty awesome mall. The Potomac Mills Mall is pretty awesome, but I'm sure there's other things around the city that are awesome as well. But if you really want to do anything, we're only about 30 minutes away from Washington, D.C. And if you're into history or any of that fabulous stuff, which I'm not, yeah, that is like the place to go. You have the Washington Monument, you have all of the museums. I will say that the National Gallery of Art is an amazing place if you are into art. I had the privilege of having my husband work there for about 2.5 years, and we actually got to see quite a few exhibits, and now he's able to beat me at Jeopardy because of that. So that's a little upsetting, but that's okay. That's just one category that he can get me in. There's plenty of other ones that I get him in all the time, so that's neither here nor there. But they have some awesome museums here. And if you don't mind walking, because that's something you're going to have to do here in Washington, D.C. to get around, and you don't mind paying to get into some of the museums, like the Spy Museum or News Museum. Some of those museums do have to pay for them. But if they're with the Smithsonian in any way, you don't have to pay for those. Those are all free, but they're still amazing. Yes, they are. And if you're not afraid to ride public transportation, you can take the Metro and not have to worry about parking, because parking in DC kind of sucks. Just saying. We do have some awesome venues, and things do like to come to Washington, D.C., to the Verizon Center. I have taken my son to see Marvel Live twice now. We've seen the circus down there, and it is an amazing place to possibly go see concerts. I haven't had the pleasure of going to see a concert in Verizon Center. However, Marvel Live was there, and the circus was there. So, yes, those are some amazing things in the area that I live in, because we are so versatile and because it is rich with history being near the capital of the United States. So thank you for watching today's Vita video or vlog, every day in August topic. I'll see you guys tomorrow.